welcome, Hoosier Nation, to another edition of the Hoosier Sound Off, recorded on Friday morning, December 21st, 2018. I am your host, Noah Freeman, and I'm here for your quick roundup of IU sports news. Let's start with men's soccer. Andrew Gutman was named the National Player of the Year by Top Drawer Soccer on Monday. Gutman, along with teammates Trey Muse, Jack Marr, and Griffin Dorsey, all earned All-American honors by Top Drawer. Head swimming coach Ray Luz won the 2018 Men's NCAA Coach of the Year for NCAA Swimming. Moving over to football, the program had the early signing period this past Wednesday. It was a success for Tom Allen and the Hoosiers as they officially signed 19 players. The class features four-star prospects that include running back Samson James, which is the second highest recruit in IU football history, defensive back Tewan Mullen, defensive back Bo Robbins, and linebacker Cameron Williams. This class also includes transfer QB Jack Tuttle, who is also a four-star QB prospect in 2018. In total, that includes five-star prospects coming to Bloomington next spring. In addition, you may see Indiana as a two-star player that was signed, but don't let that fool you. Long snappers, kickers, and punters are not weighed equally in terms of star ratings. Coles Kicking does real rankings for these positions so you can see how good the competition is in those fields. IU signed a Coles Kicking 5-star long snapper in Sean Ratcher. Tom Allen isn't done yet as he looks to land even better recruits very soon. The women's basketball team had a rough week. In the Puerto Rico Classic, the Lady Hoosiers fell to 1-8 Grambling last night after defeating Loyola Marymount on Wednesday. I personally think that blows the Lady Hoosiers' chances to get ranked for the entire season due to how competitive the Big Ten is. Of course, the men's basketball team beat Central Arkansas on Wednesday 86-53. On the hand of Devontae Green, the Hoosiers notched their 10th win on the season. From his performance against Butler, Jawan Morgan was named Big Ten Player of the Week and earned USBWA Oscar Robertson National Player of the Week honors. Currently, KenPom has the Hoosiers at number 22, just like their AP poll ranking. They will face number 293 Jacksonville tomorrow in Bloomington at 6 o'clock p.m. ESPN gives the Hoosiers a 96.3% chance to win, while KenPom gives IU a 99% chance to win, predicting a score of 86-62. Remember to watch us live Tuesday evenings at 8:30 p.m. or subscribe to our podcast, The Hoosier Sound, wherever you listen to podcasts. Reminder, we will not have a live show Tuesday evening on Christmas Day, but we will release one on Wednesday morning. Take a look at our partner Indiana HQ on their website, indianahq.com, for all of their insightful articles. I am taking Monday off due to Christmas Eve, but I will catch you next Friday, December 28th, for the next edition of The Hoosier Sound Off. But, as always, thank you for listening, Hoosier Nation, and we'll see you next time.